湘南 Dolphins now will take the field for competition.
Thank you.